We also need to ask ourselves, will the Megahorn want to eat him? Is it delicious? Does it taste as good as it did before? And it does! Myth confirmed?